My talk is with the name, you must slow down in order to go faster. And it's focused on handling bottlenecks in the organization. Bottlenecks are everywhere and they can impact dramatically the performance of the organization. And the manager, and this presentation is mainly talk to manager, need to handle those bottlenecks in order to improve performance. But the problem is that handling bottlenecks required manager to do the opposite they already know. They require them to reduce utilization and not to be in 100% utilization, because then the bottlenecks are raising up dramatically, and really to slow down in order to get faster. The key points are that I can say it in one sentence, is optimize the whole. Look on the separate item in the organization, but optimize the whole. Don't think that if you optimize one or a unit in your organization and you're doing a great QA or great development, you are really doing a great work. Try to optimize everything. And this is, as Deming said, it's the manager roles. I found a great Agile community here. And I was surprised from the amount of people that arrive and the interest that they are showing in the things and the amazing and how they would like to learn. And I wish good luck. And maybe this is a base for communication or cooperation between Israel and South Africa Agile community.